Welcome to Mass for You Channel TV. As we are going to continue for today, we are going to see how we can talk about the fractional indices. These fractional indices, for example, consider root of m. Consider this root of m. When we consider this root of m is a short form of square, is the short form of the square root of m. The short form of the square root of m. Therefore, if we have m root of m times root of m, root of m times root of m, this is something as root of 1 over 2 times root of 1 over 2. This root of it change to what we have, the fraction of this. Therefore, this is equals to m power half plus 1 over half by adding the index, by adding the index, by adding the index, m is something as 2, 1 plus 1. If you take the LCM to this one, this is something as m power 2 over 2. Which is supposed to m power 1, which is supposed to m. So when we take the real numbers, for example, if you have root 4 times root 4, root 4 times root 4, this is something as 4 power half times 4 power half, which is something as 4 power half plus a half. When you take the LCM to this, then you add 1 plus 1, which is equals to 4 power 2 over 2, which is equals to 4 power 1, which is equals to 4. So by whole number, this is how we can generate the index. So recall that if we recall that we have root of m times root of m is equals to m. Root of m times root of m is something as m. So let root of m to be equals to b. Root of m to be equals to b. If root of m to be equals to b, this implies that yes, if this one, this, if root of m to be equals to b, now we can substitute. We can substitute this root to be equals to m power b. If m is something, if root m is equals to m power b, now we have m power b times m power b is equals to m. By adding the index, we have m power b plus b, which is equals to m. M power b plus b equals to what? M. Now we can have m power 2b is equals to m power 1. Then by equating the index 2b is equals to 1, we divide both sides by 2, 2 cancel 2, b is equals to 1 over 2. Therefore, root of m is equals to m power b, which is equals to m power half. This is how we prove this fractional. So thank you for watching Maths for You Channel TV. Don't forget to subscribe our channel on YouTube for more latest.